Hello,
Hello, I'm just wondering if me and a few of my mates come down to the club, what is it you do?
How old are you?
I'm three, nearly six.
Right, okay, well this is actually a gentleman's club.
I'm a gentleman.
You have to be over 18, I'm afraid.
I'm nearly 18. My mate Karen, he's older than me, but I'm bigger of him, I'm well bigger.
And how old's Karen?
Older than me. What is it you do?
Well, it's a gentleman's club.
I don't know what that means.
So it's a bar for men who want to see young ladies dance and have a drink.
I'm a good dancer.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I'm a well good dancer. But a lady's dancing, yeah?
Yeah, it's just a dance club.
What are they dancing in? Like hula hoops and stuff like that?
They're actually dancing on poles.
What do you mean dancing on poles? Like scaffolding?
A bit like firemen.
Firemen with an helmet on and everything?
Not quite with a helmet on.
What are they dancing to? Like Venga Boys and stuff like that?
Sometimes. Do you like a bit of Venga Boys?
Do you do like the Macarena and stuff like that?
Yeah. Just with less clothes.
What are they wearing?
Bikinis.
Bikinis? It's flipping freezing outside.
We've got the heating on in our club.
Is it too hot?
Yeah.
Do they ever take the bikinis off? Because it's too hot.
Yeah, sometimes.
So you get to see boobies?
Where's your mum?
No way I'm waking her up. Not if I get to come to your club and see boobies. How much is it to get in?
So it's £15 before 11 and 20 after 11.
11 o'clock at night?
11 o'clock at night. I think that'll be past your bedtime though, won't it?
No, I'm a big boy. I go to bed when I want.
You're 18.
I'm nearly 18 now.
Well, you can't be nearly 18 to come in the club. You've got to be 18 or over.
I'll just get some fake ID then.
Okay. I'm sure our security team now will be able to tell that you're not over 18.
Well, Kieran will be able to lever him because he plays football and he's proper hard.
Right, okay. We'll send Kieran down and then he might be able to get in.
What about me?
Like I said, you have to be 18, darling.
Right, okay. So, what if I get my mum to drop me off?
I really think you should speak to your mum before you go make calls on a phone.